It's me! How long's it been? Like, a month? 2 months? No idea.
Connected.
Anyways, in Falkland, British Columbia, doing some riding with my buddy. Actually, the first time I've ridden with him, I've known him since, oh goodness, like I was really little. And, found out he had a bike and decided to go riding. So, you know, it's the end of the season already. Where did summer go? But, yeah. So anyways, blah, blah, blah. I mounted some things on my bike. Some of them may be gay to you, and they are a little to me. So if you guys make fun of them or, you know, whatever, I understand. I get it. I mounted circle LEDs on the right. These aren't them here. They're on the front. They're paper thin. Ooh, gravel. But they change color and they're really bright LEDs. They're kind of gay, like I said. But, yeah, and then I mounted these two. I don't know the wattage. They're floodlights, and then I got a beamer up on top. I got them for cheap. Actually, really cheap. So, yeah, they're really nice. I had my headlight broken. I let a buddy ride it and he crashed it. No big deal. freaking rabbit. I have a lot of those at home. so anyways, he crashed, he broke the front light, and then I kind of jimmied one up. I took a number plate off an old dirt bike that I had, and cut two holes into it. Actually looked pretty cool. It was like not really functional, but it worked. You know, it looked like a light, and it shone light. Not enough for me to like drive at night. Like I would never drive with that headlight at night, but whatever. Today we're talking about, I'm gonna throw a number out there, 5, because that's what everyone on YouTube does. 5 YouTubers that I hate. Number 1, the women that sit in their bedroom and where the camera only gets like part of their forehead and then their entire boobs. Whew, this is gonna be sketchy. And we're golden. Yeah, so the women that show their boobs and talk about pointless crap that they think is going on in the world, like I'm doing right now, okay? Number 2, those gym guys. First of all, you people might be asking me, why are you even looking at these videos? What's wrong with you? But they pop up and I see them and I have that thing that plays the next video after you're done the first one on my computer, and that's what happens, okay? Ah! That bug was massive. Holy, I can't even see now. Nice. Those gym guys that give advice that a 4-year-old could have told you. You know what builds muscle? Protein! You know what builds muscle? Working out! And that's it. That's the video. Number 3. Oh man, what would number 3 be? Oh, those people that complain about everything in their life. Has nothing to do with what the world thinks or what society thinks, or anything. Chew a kid. But no, it's what they think. It's what they want. Kind of like the woman with the breasts, but different, you know? Like, they're not even thinking about how anything affects anybody else, just them. Like, oh, this is annoying, so that's why I hate it, kind of thing, and that's it. Okay, number four. Daily vloggers. Holy crap. Boosie too? Are you kidding me? That guy is... Oh, it drives me nuts. Okay, first of all... He... Most of his videos are fake. I mean, he never said they were going to be fake. He just made the videos. He hires actors and is like, oh, this is what happened in real life. And it isn't. Like some black guy getting mugged or something. Anyways... and then he got motorcycles. Okay. Motorcycles, plural. Okay, I kid you not, like 2 weeks. He got two bikes in 2 weeks. So, all right, man, take her easy, eh? All right. Oh, Fusi drives me nuts. So he got the two bikes in like 2 weeks and crashed the Africa Twin, okay? The Africa Twin. It's this bike, except way better. And more expensive. Okay? So he's like, oh, look how much money I have. Oops, crashed this one. I want a different one. Now I have two. Crap. So anyways, people like that drive me nuts. Every day they're putting on a vlog, and for some reason it's at the top of the list. Because I almost guarantee what he does is he pays a video off for, you know, however many views. He makes like 40 grand a video. That's insane. Not his daily vlogs, but like his main videos. Like, oh. Number five. People... Oh, God. This is hard. Number five. What would be five? Who do I hate on YouTube? I'm pretty sure I can search deep down in my heart and find someone I hate.
Years later.
Oh, how about this? Those guys that show instructional videos but don't actually show you how to do whatever the video says they're gonna show you how to do. How about those ones? I freaking hate those guys. They're usually Russian or Chinese and they're like, oh my goodness, I didn't know that was there. And you're like, I thought you were gonna show me how. Anyways, that's my top four or five. Ooh, birdies. YouTubers I hate on YouTube. And people who motovlog. I hate motovloggers. Especially when they drive a red CRF 250L. And they have some stupid name like Monkey or something. I hate those people. Thanks for watching, guys. If you want me to do more of whatever I do, just don't tell me, don't respond in any way, and I'll just keep doing it, okay? If you want me to even do more than that, just tell me something really negative in the comments. And, yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace.